Sorry, how's it going, guys? My name's Cruiser. So me and my friends all just got back from a haunted house. And in the meantime, okay, I'll tell the entire story for tomorrow, but just now I'm going to give you some footage that we got for, like, recordings. I'm going to give you, like, footage. Okay, so in one part of when we were there, we were all in the house, then we had to use the bathroom, and there was a Circle K just right across the street from the house. So we walked down to Circle K to use the bathroom, and we were gone for about 20 minutes. And that, and in the time of us being gone, we recorded some footage from when we were gone to see if we could catch anything, like some really creepy shit, and we did. I'm going to play the footage for you guys here today. Make sure you do wear with headphones because you could hear things better. And guys, I'm telling you God to honest truth when we say this. Everything what we heard was 100% true. We did not fake this. All of this is 100% legit, not fake at all. You guys don't have to take my word for it, but I mean, you guys should, because this is 100% honest to God fucking real. I'll see you guys for the story time that I'm going to be doing about this tomorrow. One more thing before this, before I do show you the footage. Any of, like, the creepiest parts in the video that you heard, timestamp it in the comments below so other people could go and check it out so they don't have to go through the entire video. So, anyways, guys, here is the footage that we got. Enjoy. No, that is not cute, bro.
Someone leaked one phone. Fuck, no, stop. Okay, we're at a minute so far. Well, let's go here.
One delete this video.
Stay.
Okay, let's go.
You know what? Stay.
Take your, no, take your phone with you.
No, I'm leaving it. Mine had better quality.
Okay.
Just bring your phone. Mine has really good quality.
It's fine. The Damon's phone is recording too.
Alright, Damon has pretty good quality.
Here, so look, set your phone like right here. Like,
why are we
Bitch, you need fucking light.
I need a light.
Drake, don't even want to put it out. Put it in here. Reset that you were about to hold. Let's go to the right street. Hey,
guys.
What's
up? Guys, listen. Here's the thing.
If we come back and something fucked up happens, we're leaving this house and we're finding somewhere else to stay.
Same here.
No, you're not. Damn it. God.